Hey Drone Nerds, it's Matt. If you thought the DJI Dock was revolutionary, wait until you hear about the improvements made with the DJI Dock 2. Now, it's not available in the US yet. However, when it is, this release will even further revolutionize the drone industry. As regulatory shifts favoring beyond visual line of sight operations continue to evolve, drone docks are emerging as essential infrastructure for fully remote operations. Following the success of the original DJI Dock, businesses eagerly anticipate the arrival of the DJI Dock 2, a sleeker, more portable iteration poised to redefine possibilities. Additionally, the DJI Dock 2 boasts an expanded operational radius of 6.2 miles, up from 4.3 miles with the original DJI Dock. In terms of compatibility, the DJI Dock 2 introduces the M3D and M3TD drones. The M3D features a 20-megapixel camera with mechanical shutter. Meanwhile, the M3TD combines a 48-megapixel wide camera, 12-megapixel telecamera, and 640x512 thermal camera. Combined with the DJI Dock 2, these drones promise improved coverage and efficiency, boasting a maximum flight time of 50 minutes and a 6.2-mile operational range. Furthermore, the DJI Dock 2 remains compatible with the DJI Flight Hub 2 platform and supports cloud API for third-party developers, facilitating seamless integration and management. Excitement mounts as the launch of the DJI Dock 2 approaches. Stay informed and be among the first to experience its groundbreaking features by signing up for the waiting list here. Now, I'm sure you're going to have a lot of questions, so comment those down below, and also be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. My name is Matt. Happy flying.